And making things is my wheelhouse. Go on, what do you need?
Feel good. It seems like Alpha doesn't trust the guide at all. The RK from the guide felt familiar. That makes me think she's on our side. Oh, what if Alpha can't link to the guide because of RK? He doesn't use his RK abilities much these days. Who knows? Let's focus on the operation for now. I'll go scout every nook and cranny in Kingston. And I'll look for that annoying enemy commander as well.
No idea how happy I am.
I'll leave the Vulgus siege to you. They're starting to spread out like they own the place. All right, catch you later. Don't push yourself too hard.
Do you think we'll ever see the day when the Vulgus are completely eradicated from the universe? Vulcus have established a field power plant in the area. It seems to be linked to the Magister lab. It must be destroyed.
Wait, hold up. Do not shoot at or blow up that power plant unless you want it to explode. We need to detonate the circuits using a high voltage fuse. The construction coordinates are usually out of this, so listen here.
Thank you.
bet they weren't expecting us to use the fuses like that.
Descendant, powerful reinforcements have arrived.
It's okay if I don't remind you what to do again, yeah?
Invading Vulcan forces are establishing positions. We need to clear out the building before they really dig in. Center somewhere in Kingston. Powerful Vulcan unit. If we defeat him, the rest will retreat. All Vulcan transmission signals have ceased. Great job, Descendant.
Alpha has authorized access to the Ancestor's facility.
If you can call that authorization.
It's not your concern. We've exchanged some harsh words, but I will handle it. I decided to go ahead. I had no choice. I respect Alpha's prudence, but I do not want to waste what might be our only opportunity to work with the guide. If our results at the Ancestor's facility are positive, Alpha will change his mind. Which is why I leave it in your capable hands, Descendant.
Thank you.